We're now about to witness the strength of the street.